what are the sources for political science? The best and only source is IGNU material. Apart from that, paper 1 part A, O.P. Gauba, an introduction to political theory. O.P. Gauba. And paper 1 part A, again, J.P. Sudha, S.U.D.A. Paper 1 part A again, IGNU political science, B.A.M.A. materials. Paper 1 part A again, Amal Ray and Mohit Bhattacharya political theory. Paper 1 part A again, Eddie Ashirvadam, E.D.D.Y. Eddie Ashirvadam. Paper 1 part A again, Sushila Ramaswamy, Subrata Mukherjee. Paper 1 part A again, B.G. Gokhale. Paper 1 part B, B.L. Phadia, Indian Government and Politics, B.L. Phadia. Paper 1 part B, Subhash Kashyap, Indian Constitution by Subhash Kashyap, Our Parliament by Subhash Kashyap and D.D. Basu. Paper 1 part B, History part by Bipin Chandra, India's Struggle for Independence, Bipin Chandra. Paper 2 part A, International Relations by Vinay Kumar Malhotra. Paper 2 part A, Comparative Politics by J.C. Johari. Paper 2 part B, any book for basics, but it is all about updated versions, Ministry of External Affairs websites, MEA website, World Focus magazine, and you can follow debates, discussions, Hindu paper, Indian Express, Times of India, IR articles, plenty, plenty, plenty. And now I can tell you, those who wanted to go for self-reading, you can follow these books. Okay, those who wanted to come for coaching, if you are coming here, I'll provide simplified material to you. If you have extra time, you can read these things. But I don't think that you'll get time to read all these materials. That is the reason why I'll concise and give the material to you. And the thing is, most of you believe that if you read more and more books, you'll get more and more marks in optional. I don't suggest that perspective. You need not read the entire book for one topic. In fact, you can choose the topics in your syllabus and keep on following that particular topic in the book. You need not read entire textbook for entire things. You need not read 20-30 textbooks for entire political science. I don't suggest. And for that matter, to get 280-290 in political science, you are not required to do PhD in political science. You are not required. And one more important thing is, don't try to indulge into the subject too much. In the examination point of view, prepare the syllabus according to the examination perspective. Don't go beyond that. After passing the exam, you can read political science if you really want it. Don't go into the research mode. So, read in a limited perspective with a limited books with maximum output. Minimum preparation, maximum output. That is our policy. Okay?